am Captain Pones, and we are here for some more Final Fantasy 15. You know what? I'm not even going to say what number this is because I totally forgot, but we're still chugging our way through here. We're going to go ahead and do a couple quests today. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Charming town, if a little warm for my tastes.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
You guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
You know what I'm saying? I'm a little worried.
It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
Really? That's nice.
Could you at least pretend to be excited? Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
The driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity.
But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh?
The drinks in this place.
Would I?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Thank you. breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome. I'm sure the sword's there. I'm sorry if it isn't.
Ravito, that's a problem.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right?
Sure, you know me. I'm freaking always safe. Running around with three other dudes that are like freaking crazy.
New in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time. Come back again.
I think I'll get something to drink.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Hey there! Have yourself a good browse.
See you later.
Huh.
Hey, brother.
I literally have
You're
no
a hunter,
money.
Right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Certainly not your average, little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough and ready sorts like you and yours.
Rough and ready
sorts?
If you're not busy,
rough
I'd like
and
you to
ready
head
sorts.
Over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Burning up in here.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Literally have no money right now, so not really much I can do about browsing. We'll worry about browsing later when we have money. Do some quests right now. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking.
It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale.
I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need, and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Try to do is we'll try to hop in the car and we'll try to run down at least to like a spot down there, you know, somewhere closer. Oh, there's another quest here.
Whoa, it's the Crown Prince. City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends.
Give me a second, someone's at the door.
What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do. Get me some good shots of the disc. I'm talking front page worthy.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. See you later.
Alright, I just wanted to get a little bit of cash because we had none and that sucks. Like, if I came across something I needed, I was gonna say wanted. Needed, you know?
Let's
gonna
call
go
it
ahead
a
and
day.
Sleep it off, and then we're gonna go ahead and in the morning, we'll go ahead and head down to that waterfall. Keep the quest going for a bit until we really need to level up, and then we'll grind out some stuff.
Iris. Well taken.
I like more of the group photos and then photos of individual people, at least one good photo of them, you know? Alright, here we go.
Morning.
Back at ya.
Easy now. Time to go.
Quickly, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah,
a sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Let's get some gas back in here and then head over there.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Yes, everything is in order. 6 is one of my favorite Final Fantasies.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
It should be a nice change of pace.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
We take a group picture over there.
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Well, here we are.
Man.
Alright, we're just gonna wait it out, but I'm just gonna wait until I gather up a little bit more. I don't wanna, like, squander it yet if I can go for something big, so... We'll see what happens. We're just gonna go ahead and do a couple of quests right here, alright? Oh my god, look at that mother sucker right there.
Kidding me?
Is on.
Yeah!
That one knocked.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. The gang's all here, see? Us? Says look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says come in. Entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Jill won't kill you.
Looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
There's our warm welcome.
Thank you.
down on it.
Gotta love it.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Heading down a slippery slope? In slip-sliding shoes? What could possibly go wrong?
Oh. Say your prayers. Humans love deep pits. Let's go.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure that. Something if we look.
Again? Really?
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Say that again.
Well, this seems perfectly
Focus
safe.
On walking.
That's just close. I'll see.
Let's put him out of our misery.
Nothing to it.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Not a fan of mushy dessert.
To do that?
Likely.
Let's see for ourselves. Temper, temper.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
On cover!
Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
Ha!
right there!
Keep the steel in check.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Yes, my pleasure. Yeah.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. Give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey.
Not now. Can it ever be?
I worked them.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
was sick. So now we have another thing to add it to Arminger or whatever that is. That looks pretty cool. Alright, well, looks like that's going to be it, everybody. I do appreciate you watching. Once this is done, we'll go ahead and end it. But go ahead and hit that follow if you like what I do. Go ahead and stop by Twitch also where I stream. Thanks. Appreciate
Noct,
it.
Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Have a good night, everybody. Thanks.